to know.
Jesus Christ died.
He died to set us free from sin, not so we could keep sinning. God will not be mocked. What you sow, you will reap. Reap it to the flesh, you will reap corruption.
You see the earthquakes? Jesus Christ is telling you now it's time to repent. It's going to be just like in the days of Noah.
Turn back off the net, off the broad road.
You in hell forever. I'm not here to preach this false gospel to you.
That Christ has paid for his sins. Itau, which means it's true or it's good, it's very true. Village grandma rejoicing that he believes, so does she. Different ones giving testimony as to their belief in Christ as their sin bearer. Mark saying that if they really are believing, then God's word says that their sin is forgiven. Itau, it's good, it's true. Spontaneous rejoicing breaks out. This went on for 2.5 hours.